Randy Kuhl's running untrue, negative attack ads again. The truth? Kuhl sponsored the Bush plan to gamble Social Security in the stock market.
As if Wall Street needs even more of our money.
Eric Massa's plan will cut taxes for anyone who makes less than $250,000 a year.
I'm Eric Massa. The Washington insiders, they had their chance. And now it's time for leadership and accountability. I approve this message because you deserve a government that works for you, not Wall Street.